So what's your name?
Fraser Anderson.
And where are you from?
Originally from Edinburgh in Scotland, and now I live in the south of France.
Wow.
Toulouse.
How did you end up living in the south of France?
I sold my home to record an album and came down here with my young family and my wife, and we played a festival and we bought an old house and spent 3 years doing it up.
Wow. Tell me about what you think about living in another country.
It's great for children. They suck up a new language and become bilingual, and it's just a wonderful thing to do, to experience a new culture and see new things, and I'd recommend it to anyone.
How's it been for writing music and being an artist?
I think you meet people when you don't understand the language, and you meet people and you start to understand gestures and facial expressions, and that a lot of that sparks off ideas for stories and characters and songs, and with having a new landscape and things, it's quite a refreshing thing to be around to write songs to.
Are you working on a new record right now?
I have a new one written, so I've done three up until now, and I have a new one that's and I'm really quite excited about it.
What's it about?
What's the album about?
Yeah.
It's just about whatever I was thinking about at the time, I suppose. It's more percussive. I started out as a drummer, so it's the first album that I've done that really explores that rhythmic side of things, so it grooves a lot more.
And what's the instrumentation?
At the moment, it's just me and my friend Gabrielle on cello.
Can you play a song for me?
Sure.
Something off the top of your head?
I played one earlier. I'm trying to think what one I could play. Let me think. I could play a short one.
Okay, play a short one, or just a piece of something.
I'll play a piece of something, and then I could play a short one.
Well, what's the song called?
This is called Feel.
And what's it about?
Goodness me, I hate being put on the spot with what's it about. It's just about whatever it's about. Sometimes it just comes out. It's really about questioning if you're in touch with things enough, I suppose. So
it's called Feel?
Yeah.
Okay, let's hear it. Thank you for playing.
Stares at the wall, goes over it all in his mind. Would he ever hold in between the scene that he's seen? The lover from now and now, only to judge was to see when he stands too closely and leaves something beside her. And with one small slip, he moves in closer to whisper, but he grabbed her and kissed her. Says, I don't care anymore. I would die right now, right here with you. I don't care at all.
That was beautiful.
Thank you.
Who are your favorite musicians? Or your influences when you were maybe, you know, starting to become a musician?
A lot of older guys like Paul Simon, James Taylor, Neil Young. Yeah, a lot of the kind of the guys that it was all about one man and his guitar. You know, I like the pure element of that.
How did you decide to become a musician, or did it just happen organically?
I kind of always knew, because I've always sang as far back as I can remember.
I kind of always knew I was going to do this.
Did your family support you?
No.
Do they support you now?
More now.
It's funny, huh? People don't believe in people until they do something, and then they act like they believed in you all along.
They wanted me to do a more macho job.
Like what?
Maybe be a butcher.
Oh, gross. I'm glad you chose being a musician instead.
Yeah.
Maybe you can just butcher languages.
I'm doing a pretty good job of French. Oh, man.
If you could meet any musician alive or dead, who would you want to meet and like spend an afternoon like maybe playing music with?
Oh my. Oh, that's an impossible question. I've no idea.
We'll just pick one.
Oh, man, that could be anyone. Do you know who I'd love to spend some time hanging out with is Thom Yorke.
Oh, cool.
I'd love to meet him. I'd love to hang out with him for a bit. Just have a coffee with him.
Why?
I just love his strength of character. I love his approach. I love the way that he just doesn't give a shit. And he'll say whatever he wants to say. And I'd like to be a bit more like that. Such an elegant ship on a usual trip, with a horizon that couldn't be any sweeter.